Anyone who's needed an ambulance in the middle of a blizzard, who's called for a cop when the snow is piling high, who is running out of food during a winter storm, knows who I'm talking about. The men and women who drive the big plows, haul the sand, drop the salt, clear the roads. This one's for them. Rumblin Roads.
They got a beating in the rocky storm coming in, blowing across the plains on Canadian winds, rolling over Calgary, burying towns, clipping North Dakota, now it's coming on down. The heavy metal drivers get a call in the night, lining up the V-blades and checking the lights, testing out the lifters, working the arms now, light them up, roll them out of the barn. Rumbling roads, how you tell? They're heading down the highway like the hammers of hell, cutting old man Winter down, dead on the run, in a three-blade convoy, 85 tons. The radio's buzzing, it's the highway patrol, he's drifting on the interstate, nothing can roll. Night's getting nasty, it's knocking around, you gotta get on out, or we're shutting it down. But it's a two-lane highway to the interstate ramp, blazing through the night like a hurricane lamp. They should have moved, but they're hiding inside, now that's a four-door Cadillac buried alive. Rumbling roads, how you tell? They're heading down the highway like the hammers of hell, cutting old man Winter down, dead on a run, in a three-blade convoy, 85 tons. Great white wall climbs silent high in the night. You cut a channel straight and clear and glide right into the light. We drag a 30-foot tow plow out by the mills, put a chain shackle Peterbilt up in the hills. The people asking me, can't you go slow? But you gotta hit 50 if you want it to throw. They move them in a mile.